As alien as this place is, there's something very Eggman-ish about it.
I think he's transforming it somehow, making it part of his theme park.
Attention guests, if you can hear this message, you are trespassing in an area still under renovation. If you are not a robot, please return to the main park areas and ignore anything evil you might have seen here. Thank you.
It looks like the theme of his park is universal domination and the conquest of alien races.
It's more than a theme, it's a reality. He's using them like some kind of living intergalactic gasoline.
That's pretty low, even for a sleazeball like Eggman.
Some displacement of indigenous aliens and destruction of natural resources may occur. Eggman Enterprise is not responsible.
You getting any of that?
Yeah, they're totally freaked out. It sounds like they're in shock because of public transportation and a loony nurse. Oh, no, wait, scratch that. They're in shock because of their planet's strange transformation and having been dragged across the universe.
Well, I still can't believe he kidnapped a whole planet. How did somebody do that?
They're saying it was either ice cream or a tractor beam.
Yeah, well, I'm going to guess it wasn't ice cream shooting out of those generators.
If it was, I would get one for back home.
Dude, I'd get two. Now, if everyone will excuse me, I'm going to put a stop to these renovations.